Escape. Escape is at the light thing. Okay. Your reactions, bro. It's the best. Hey, what's up, Shadow Girl? How you doing? Wait a minute, are you hosting me right now? Nachos? Over here painting a model and all of a sudden Pip screams, what happened? I've seen some shit. Beginning. That's a weird fucking tower. Oh, you just told Shadow Girl about me. Alright, right on. Okay, right on. Well, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. How the fuck do I get up there? That said the writing on the wall said it was safety. Fuck. Okay. What's with your Windows sound all the time, Pips? Here, let me go ahead and turn that off. I guess I thought it was gonna be quiet. Nobody would notice, but it's with DeepBot, I guess. Anytime somebody like says my name or something like that, it makes a little chime like that. It like helps for getting my attention. No problem, I always like finding new people. Right on. Right on. Am I going... I'm going in circles, aren't I? My god. Yeah, but if it's like annoying and you guys notice it the entire time, then, you know, it's not really all that worth it, I guess. Oh, your DeepBot fucked up on you the other day? That's not good. Where the fuck, dude? And it uninstalled itself? Oh, that's weird. The house had to go, it can't save me anymore. It's kinda loud? Okay. Really? It's that loud? I couldn't even, like, hear it, ever. I swear I thought I came this way already, but I guess not. No, I did totally come this way, what the hell? I'm gonna hop out, I'll watch you again sometime when I don't have crappy Wi-Fi. Sobs forever. Alright, thank you, Akaminyan. Nice. Thank you. I don't remember if you followed. You followed, right? Yeah, you followed. Thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it. That's great. That's awesome. Yeah, sure, dude. Nacho, I'll go ahead and gift it to you. It's like $5 right now. Okay, so that's where I picked that up. Waves it all. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Akami. Next time you stop by, we need to talk about the little standby pages and stuff. What am I missing? Am I just walking past something? I'm supposed to be... I don't understand. Beginning. I lost it. Dude, what the hell? Michael, are you there? I don't know if I'm just like completely missing something or what.
Pikachu.
Shadow Girl, thank you for the follow. Yeah, I'm missing something. I don't... Oh, here we go. Oh, great. The mine. Found the mine. Here, I gotta restart your computer. Alright. Here we go. Now we're cooking. Okay, that's the game. Good old loud ass sounds. Hey Knight, are you still there? Yep, going in the mine. Meet me by the street in an hour. I left a list of things to bring you. Leave everything else behind. I'll explain everything as soon as I see you. I know how to fix all of this. Don't tell Lauren about me. Weird. Alright, but Knight, did you end up downloading Contagion or nah? Need to end this. So sorry for everything. This isn't your fault. I did this. By the time you read this, it's already too late for you. Don't let him into any more lives. This is all my fault. This can end with you. I let him in. Why did I ever let him in? I'm sorry for placing this burden on you. Wish it was all on me. This can't spread any further, please. It all has to end with you. I wish there was some other way. It has to end. God, forgive me. Wow. You have Contagion? Interesting. Do you want to switch over to that in a bit? Or are you streaming, or are you planning on streaming Alien Isolation? Fuck. Alright, Sajin, do you have Contagion? If you don't have a downloader, you should download that real quick so we can play as well. The fuck? Okay. I don't like this. I don't, what the hell? Fuck, ow. No! Ow. Dislike. Come on, tower. Fuck. It's 3 gigs. 3 gigs, I think. Come on! Climb faster! Door, go! Why am I still walking? Dislike. Dislike! Really dislike. Maybe another time. Alright. I mean, it took me like 30 minutes? 45 minutes to download? Oh my god. Or if anybody else has it, we could play. My flashlight's dead. Awesome. Welcome back, Shadow Girl. Oh! Okay. Oh god. It is following me, and it will not stop. Everything burns. Oh, fuck. I can go, you will burn with everything else. I failed you.
Keita, please.
I can't.
There's no other way. No. I'm so sorry. Forgive me. I'm so sorry.
Oh, what the fuck? I'd rather not. Can I go away? Going away. This guy keeps stopping by my house, asking me about my son, and keep telling him to go away. He's getting more and more desperate. I still see him, I keep looking at him, I can't see enough. It's surreal. It's like his son. I knew I can't escape this. Wait a minute. But it sounds like he's suffering, like it's not the son I knew. I can't escape his torment. This man, this thing, he haunts me, he eats at my mind. Am I doing this to myself? Was it the fault Charlie disappeared? Is it trial or punishment? I need to end it. I need to cleanse this place. No more suffering, no more just okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? My flashlight's dead. Wait. Why is he gone? God damn it! Alright. You are not a nice person. You stay right there. Alright. Just gonna go ahead and figure out things. This is pretty exciting, isn't it? This whole mystery of the missing boy, the sightings, the arson. I'm glad I get to share this adventure with you. I can't feel it. I lost so much. Maybe it's. No, I promise. This shit is getting real. Oh my god.